Inside the helmet, right there, is a little tab. And if you pull back on that tab, your light is gonna pop right out the bottom. Let me put the light in. Light goes in like that, locks into that tab. When I pull on that tab, boink, pops right out. So it's super simple to get the light out and either charge it outside the helmet if you really like to, or replace it. So boom, boom, and there is the charging port sticking right through the bottom right there. See it right there?